In news from Pakistan, the business community in Pakistan has sought relief measures from the government to deal with impact of coronavirus. Pakistan's already fragile economy had only just been moving towards stability when the health crisis struck.
Traders and business owners in Pakistan's financial capital, Karachi, have appealed the government to provide them relief and bring out policies to help them deal with the impact of the coronavirus. Sheikh Habib, chairman of Karachi Sindh Tajir Ittihad, an association of business community, said businesses are facing huge losses and they are now staring at an uncertain future amid the pandemic. Pakistan's central bank had earlier said that high-frequency indicators of activity, including retail sales, export orders and tax collection, suggest a significant slowdown in most parts of Pakistan's economy.
हमें अभी अपने पैरों पे खड़े होने में ताजिरों को कम से कम 6 माह लग जाएंगे. हम समझते हैं कि जनवरी तक जाके हम अपने पैरों पे कुछ महसूस होगा कि अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह कि हम 2020 के अंदर बाहर कुछ आ गए हैं, कारोबार कुछ बेहतर हुआ है. तो मेरी सिंध गवर्नमेंट से वफाक से यही रिक्वेस्ट होगी कि बिजनेस कम्युनिटी पे सपोर्ट करें, छोटे इंडस्ट्रीज को ताउन करें और छोटे ताजिरों को जो है सपोर्ट करें और FBR अपना मुस्बत किरदार अदा करें. प्राइम मिनिस्टर पाकिस्तान को चाहिए कि बिलखसूस सिंध के अंदर FBR में कोई जो है इनकम टैक्स में छूट दी जाए.
Meanwhile, Drug Regulatory Authority of Pakistan has approved Phase 3 clinical trial of a COVID-19 vaccine developed indigenously in collaboration with a Chinese company. Local media reports suggested as many as 200 volunteers have been registered for the trials, which will be completed in about 2 months. As of Wednesday, Pakistan recorded 290,445 confirmed cases of coronavirus with 6,201 deaths so far.